Saka hindi ko akalain na trending pala tayo ulit doon, oh.
Oo nga eh. Actually, nag-tweet ako.
Some of the people use that media, form of media, para mag, ano eh, mag-bash lang. And then, yeah, tapos gagawa sila ng burner account. They will change to another account kapag napaso na yung isa. Tapos gawa na naman. So, they just keep on spreading.
You have to and we hope, really make your voice heard. Yeah.
Just like Ice, ano, graduation song, everybody keeps.
For me, I think that you have to, other than just saying sorry, like once there are some mistakes that kung ginawa mo, if you did it already, you cannot fix it straight away. It has to be like through weeks and possibly months, maybe even years. You have to show consistently that you are sorry for what you did, and you have to change your ways. Because, you know, if I break something in my sister's room, I mess up something and I say sorry, and then I do it the next day,
I'm sorry
for what I did.
Yeah,
right. You really have to show that you're sorry in your future coming actions. Otherwise, there's no point. Words are words at the end of the day. What's important is what you're doing, what your actions are.
Definitely.
Yes, and saying sorry doesn't make you a lesser person. Tandaan niyo yan. Feeling ko kasi takot yung mga tao mag-sorry and admit that they're wrong because they feel like parang bumababa sila as a person. But no, it's not true to commit mistakes.
It actually